Impact reporting: why equity is important to understanding your project's impact. Let's say you want to find out if your project has helped raise the income levels of farmers. Let's say we have a control group and our project participants, a treatment group. We're going to measure their average monthly income in US dollars. Here's where our project starts, and here's where it ends. You might call that the baseline and end line. So here's where our average income starts. And by the end of the project, here's where our average income ends up. This looks like a clear win for our project. The average income of our project participants rose much more than the average income of the farmers in our control group. Impact report complete. Hold on a second. What if there's more going on hidden underneath this overall average? What if different groups of farmers experienced this project differently? Let's break it out from an equity perspective. Let's say that our overall average contains three ethnic groups of farmers with historically different levels of income: ethnic group 1, ethnic group 2, and ethnic group 3. Let's look at those averages again, but broken out by the ethnic groups. Here's the start. And here's what happens in our control group. Income rose across all groups pretty consistently. And here's what it looks like for our project participants. Here, income also rose, but the amount of increase was quite different for different ethnic groups. If you remember from our previous charts, the average income did increase more overall for the project participants. But when we break it out through an equity lens, we see that the gap between the richest and poorest ethnic groups also grew. The overall average income rose, but so does the income inequality between the ethnic groups. You might ask, why does this inequality matter if the project helps overall income increase? The income of all the groups went up, even the poorest. Imagine that you're part of ethnic group number 3 and that you're a participant in the project. The average monthly income did go up from $90 to $95, but that's actually slightly worse than what happened to the farmers in the control group, whose average went up to $97. On top of that, you've watched the gap between you and the farmers in the two other groups widen dramatically. The impact report from the project, that's only talking about overall average income, is saying that the project has been a huge success. And you're left wondering if it was something you did that left you out of the evident gains that the farmers around you experienced. This is why analysis with an equity lens matters in impact reporting. These data points represent people, lots of people. How you analyze data, how you interpret data, and how you report on data matters to those people. If you care about equity, measure for it.